He crawled in, barely alive. He says,
"The damned burnt knights, they butcher, the horror. Faith's torch, their camp in seven stones."
Nobody escapes the jungle unmarked by the night's violence. Missing limbs, removed skin, branding, all are too common. They wield their damned faith like any blade. Use it to justify their cruelty towards others. You ask me? They're no better than Drakes. You're not planning to confront them, are you?
You there! Care to be a witness?
Quite the challenge, eh? I would speak with you, Wanderer. The knights here suffer from a horrible vice. They call it the sacrament. Many seek confinement when their control slips. I've been imprisoned for speaking out against the practice.
It's as I said, Dimitri. You've turned your back on your brethren. Captain Karov commanded that all share in the sacrament, or care for those who do as their minds are gloriously reshaped.
Release me, or I'll tear your heart out!
Your time is coming, brother. I've recorded your name for Karov. You are to be his anointed. You shall find this Nerel and the prize she carries.
Your life is mine!
Please, time is short.
On that table is a report of what's happened here. You must take it to my superiors in Geakul and tell them what you witnessed. They'll know what to do. The souls here, they can be saved. Light be with you. Captain Karov's orders are to find her at all costs. They think she has a great evil about her, one only the Church is fit to deal with. Karov was handpicked for this task, but coming here was a mistake. The sacrament consumed him, and what it regurgitated is truly revolting. We first encountered it in skirmishes with dregs. Not long after, it was being shared as a treatment for pain. Karov was the first to ritualize it. He enshrined it in our very faith. And I must admit, numbing absolution was attractive. But my hesitation gave me a clear mind as the sacrament warped my brethren around me. I pray the light returns to their worn faces. Serving as Karov's scribe has earned him several titles, but most knights call him the Scribbler. Long ago, he was a reputable poet, tasked by the Cathedral of Light to record the heroism of the knights. He quickly fell under Captain Karov's sway and has never left his side. Please don't start trouble. What I've asked of you is more important than my immediate safety. I'll be free once the Inquisitor arrives. I trust in her convictions and expect fair judgment over this camp.
Halt!
Knight, let this one through. What a surprise it is to see you under these circumstances, bearing a scroll from my agent, no less. Karov was one of our most devout servants. It pained me to see him cast his lot with the burned knights. But this? When a calf becomes sickly, we cut it down to prevent the spread of infection. Karov must too be cut down, so his maddened grip never lays claim to Nirel or the Soul Stone. Return to Dimitri at Faith's Torch. He will assist you in your task. searching for Nerelle, of course. They would wield her like a blade to deepen the schism in our faith. Only violence and misery would come from their success. Few know what Nerelle has in her possession. Captain Karov is one of those people. Even mad, we would be fools to underestimate him.
I've noted your refusal to cooperate. Let your screams carry your soul to hell.
An interloper? Kill them!
Find Marzen at the Seared Revelation camp. He knows the way to Karov.
Quite the challenge, eh?
Oh, is that so? And just who might you... Well, I recall you from Faith's Torch. Sadly, an audience with Karov isn't within my power. He found my writings not to his liking. Truth be told, he nearly had me killed over their contents. Maybe there is a way for you to speak with him, hmm? Maybe you'll usher me back into his good graces. Hmm. Yes, I can see it now. Karov doesn't suffer fools. He branded me with that wonderful slogan right here on my arm. Hmm? If I'm going to take you to him, you must be worth it. No sense in risking my life just to end up with some petty battleman trophy. Clear the arena of these would-be warriors, and I'll take you to him.
You bastard rabble! This one seeks an audience with Karov! See that they don't! Good luck, friend.
Ha! Foolish dregs.
Set the Colossus free. See how they do with that.
Well, isn't this a surprise? Slay the demon, and we can leave this place.
Well, this is quite formidable.
Well, let us palaver. My, my. Karov will certainly be pleased. You were exemplary. Karov commands from a place the dregs call Temple of the Profane. Under his guidance, it has transformed into a wonder. We'll reconvene there, where you will participate in the blood pilgrimage. If you are to reach Karov, you'll have to partake. I'll have to weave your tail into his. Oh, how exciting! See you there! Ah, how they adore him! The children of Karov! Never has someone been so revered. Karov's abandonment of faith and duty resonates profoundly with Dregs. They see other knights, such as his lieutenants, Faras, Grigory, and Victor, who we will no doubt cross paths with on the Blood Pilgrimage, as fools, merely flirting with greatness. Dregs have an aversion to anything resembling order, always siding with self-indulgence and violence. The brightest light I've ever encountered. Warrior, theologian, ruthless in his pursuits. And when he transcends morality, it's always with purpose. He was never the same after the death of Inarius. Writing about his change was why he banished me, but not because my words were unkind, no. They were perhaps too kind. Too kind, he said, for the man I have become. It would seem that I can no longer appease Karov. But you, you will succeed where I failed. Captain Karov banished me for what I wrote. You are my way back into his good graces, eh? Perhaps you can do whatever Karov needs. As his scribe, I've seen his ups and downs, and I know he hungers for an equal, someone worthy of his respect. Your success in the Blood Pilgrimage will be proof of such. Collect the condemned trophy and make your way through the temple streets. Do as Karov once did. Hmm.
Look.
Welcome. Welcome to the Temple of the Profane. Before we go further, know this. To pass through the temple streets, you'll need to partake in the Blood Pilgrimage. The rules are quite simple, really. The temple gates require a condemned trophy to pass through. You must take the condemned trophy from Karov's lieutenant, place it in the temple door, and slay those who would claim your prize. It's the only way to navigate the temple, but don't fret. I'll be your guide through all of this. Remember, you need me. We have begun the Blood Pilgrimage. Seek out Karov's lieutenants. They possess the condemned trophy we need to navigate the temple streets.
Not a step further!
Ah, the sacrament! Should you wish to make your blood pilgrimage as Karov did, here's your chance! Ahead lies Faris, master of flesh sculpting.
Flesh removal is often the final pain of existence, leaving a fleeting soul. Slay the non-believer!
Claim your first condemned trophy. Many will try and stop your progress in the Chamber of Slaughter. Many try their luck at the Chamber of Slaughter. Most end up flayed and dead.
Together!
Grigory the Drinker has the next condemned trophy. A gift from Karov that he won't part with lightly. Grigory was once a master of blades, a talented warrior, but his affinity for the sacrament has brought him much closer to dregs than most of his peers.
Have you come to challenge me? The trophy is only for his chosen.
The closer to Karov we go, the more ire you'll draw. The Chamber of Carnage fells the best warriors, but I believe in you. Our final condemned trophy rests with Victor. Many find their end here. We'll see his handiwork when we pass his halls.
Now, your feet will dangle like all those who came before you.
Only Karov remains. To have made it this far, well, you truly are his equal.
I've brought you...
Be silent, Scribbler. We have a guest. We've seen such horrors, you and I. Eh, Wanderer?
There was no greater horror than when Heaven stood silent as Inarius was butchered. You must know the tale well.
How could they abandon him, I cried. How dare they abandon us? We followed a mad angel into hell, prepared to end the eternal conflict. But angels know only contempt for humanity, and so we were permitted only to fail. Now I am a man beyond the lies of faith, beyond the promises of vain angels. When you triumph here, burn it all down. See, nothing is left. Swear it!
I swear.
I don't think Subo likes me.
I don't think Subo likes anyone. But don't fret. He's wary of anything new.
Prepare for a fight.
I beg you!
These people are being slaughtered.
Don't let them hurt my children. Please.
Why can't we talk like normal?
They'd find us really fast. The Lakuni can hear really, really good.
I wish we could leave and go far away. But they can't hear. I miss singing. I miss mother and father.
We'll escape soon. Then we'll find your parents. Just need to wait till the coast clear.
What if they catch us and hurt us? Like Mikaru.
I won't let that happen. Don't you trust me?
I guess.
Good. Go back to sleep. I'll wake you when it's time.
Thank you.
Open the cage.
Yes.
Help, please.
That's all the cages. As for the survivors, we need to regroup. Count the dead.
Don't let them hurt my children. Please.
Stay back! They're hiding in the caves!
teach the bastards.
Vermin slunk back off into the caves. They're like roaches. They'll breed twice as many if you leave them be. You're strong. Stronger than the rest of us. Could you finish them off?
Welcome to my home away from home.
too quiet. Where have the survivors gone?
It hurts! It hurts!
Help us!
Bridge to the swamp is back open.
And the trade routes. Still thinking about leaving?
Graveyard on this side, death trap on the other. Akaret's breath. Does it even matter?
I only lived because I ran and hid. Can't say I regret it now. Came back to find this place a hellhole. In case you need a spot for lying low, I hold up in some old ruins southeast of here.
I heard they harvested the adults like cattle taken to slaughter, left only the little ones to grow bigger. Not enough meat on the bone.
Great. That's what Sanctuary needs. A town's worth of orphans skittering about, picking folks' pockets.
Shh! You'll make them cry if they hear you. Too many dead to bury. Had to burn them. Horrified the kids all over again. Didn't feel right. There is a quiet place down south. A garden. Think I'll do a proper service for them there.
I'll remember you.
Let it out, child. That's the only good way to get rid of bad feelings.
Mama and Papa are dead, aren't they?
Yes, they are. But their blood flows through your veins. You carry them with you. See?
Things were so different before. I remember I was upset because my aunt was mad at me, caught me stealing sips of her wine. I wish I could tell her I'm sorry.
Welcome to my home away from home.
Do you have any food? Please. I'm so hungry. I gave my meal to my little brother. He's too young to understand. We just don't have enough.
I saw those knights carrying supplies yesterday. I yelled and yelled, but they didn't even look. They have so much food. Crates and crates of armor and swords and stuff too. Why can't they share?
They told me not to stand watch. Said it'd give me nightmares.
It's dumb.
I have those anyway. At least next time the monsters come out the cave, I'll be ready.
They're kind of scary, huh? My ma always said to look your face in the eye. She stared down the monsters. Then they clawed up her face. She should have run instead.
Thank you, stranger.
Together! Get behind me!
Well done. Your deeds are known far and wide in Nahantu. Ormus sees that you have rescued Sihek, my most trusted counselor in the Undercity. Ormus asks you to again aid him in his cause.
Ormus is right. As we speak, one of the dregs is poisoning our water. The Terror of Five Hills, we call him. Delve the Undercity. Find the Terror. Kill him. And if you fail, do not let him take you alive.
Behind me! you have strength. I wonder, are your fangs as sharp as mine? Running will not save you. Sisters, fresh prey. Let me break you.
For warriors like us.
Ormus thanks you for your efforts. Now we must turn our attention outside of the walls of Karast. There is an ancient force that you may already know. Mysterious, yes, but we would do well to make an ally of it. If you are to be prepared for the torments ahead, seek the favor of the Tree of Whispers.
Steed and best friend, all in one! In need of an animal companion?